be one that tans easy. Because he just doesn't look like, he looks like he's turning browner and browner.
He takes after you.
What's that, Sam?
Jelly gets brown too, but not as fast, I don't think.
Where you going,
he said,
Sam,
come on, Daddy, come on. Jelly, let me take your picture. Sam, smile.
Did you see how he did his eyes instead of his mouth? For the smile.
Oh, I can't get it wet. It'll break. Jelly, let me take a picture of your pink bikini.
Stand up. Stand up on the first step for Mama. Sam, ma'am. Sam, you want me to hold you? You want me to hold you?
Move back a little bit, Daddy.
Come here, Sam, ma'am. Yeah, let me hold you, Sam, ma'am. Walk. Come here.
Every time I get back, it's a little
tall. No.
I'm so glad Jelly took swimming lessons.
Oh no, isn't that great?
I go there. Don't move back here.
Okay, push off.
I can get on me.
Can you get me?
Daddy.
Good job.
Who are you calling?
Sam might be too young to take swimming lessons, don't you think?
He may be, yeah.
See, Jelly was like 2.5.
Yeah, I would wait a little while.
And he's just going to be like 2. And that 6 months, I guess, does make a lot of difference.
At that age, 6 months is a...
Jelly's definitely taking me this year. I love going to the place where she takes swimming lessons. It's like you go and you can sit on this lady's porch, and she lives right on the Saluda River, so you can see the river flow by, but she's got really nice landscape yard around her pool.
Oh, boy.
She's just like such a character, the lady, anyway. Her name is Miss Drew, and she has a deep, 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 deep tan. She's probably your age. She's